Morning, everybody in YouTube world. The heat is on. I just literally woke up, got my little fan going, and I'm actually gonna unplug that right now because I'm going to go outside and head off to go and get a coffee. But I decided to make this little video basically because as you guys all know, I do have my little Christmas lights set up. I'll just turn a couple of them on. But this is my Christmas lights, and I got some over here, and some little baubles. But it's starting to have that it looks a little suspicious out here for me. I woke up this morning hearing some sloshy noises, and since I'm heading off to go and get myself something to drink, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. It's starting to snow. It's been snowing obviously for a little while because it's stuck to the roads, and it's definitely not the weather I was expecting to see in this time of year right now. So RV life, guys, I'm gonna go and get a coffee, download this, and hopefully by tomorrow this will all be gone. But everybody should know you need to drive safe, and I hope we all do, because I don't want to hear any of us losing our vehicles because Vancouver got snow and I don't know how to drive. So RV life, guys, rock on.